It's been some time. I must thank you for your aid. I told Father I would be with him no longer. I remembered the vow I took when I first became a warrior, so many moons ago. This land is much like the one from which I hail. I will call upon the storm to drive away the foulness that has settled in the winds. Again, I am Nefeli Lu, warrior. Some call me by the title of Lady, but I remain the same woman underneath, though I have now abandoned my former guidance. I cannot express how much you've helped me. Should you become Elden Lord, I would gladly lighten your burden. Farewell, fellow warrior. I will remain to summon the storm, but your guidance and your fight surely lie elsewhere. I will remain to set your guidance, surely lie elsewhere.
Ah, nice to see you after so long. Safe and sound, I take it, yes? Good. Ah, quite. I have indeed selected a new ruler. Lady Nefeli is strong and just, worthy of the burden of Limgrave's lineage. Such is the sincere opinion of I, Kenneth Height, no less. For the time being, I share command of the castle with my lady. But I plan on returning to my fort afterwards, at which time I can fulfill my old promise by raising you to the glory of knighthood. I hope it is just as wonderful as you imagine. For the time being,
Ah, you, is it? Haven't seen your mug in quite some time. As you can see, I'm the new lady's attendant. Freedom was worth squat. Besides, I like it round here. Lady Nefeli still fair of heart and countenance. Still, I have the lady's trust, so I can loot all the corpses I like. I'll let you take a look at the goods if you fancy.
Greetings, are you here for
spin?
Greetings. Are you here for...
Well, I took you no matter to lay out your own.
Greetings, are you here for
I see that you've stayed the path of champions. This is your usual reward. Please, take it. Perhaps you are ready. Might you see our Lord? Our Lord will no doubt welcome you. Another kindred spirit, treading the path of champions. Yes. As it should be. Now, Close your eyes for a moment. I will transport you to the Lord's Chamber. Farewell, then. May your visit be fruitful.
Thank you. I serve and never die.
so kind and uncompromising. I suppose I knew in my heart of hearts how kind and...
You... It's true, then. You've defeated our lord. No. I must thank you. Our lord was yet weak. You have taught us that. Defeat is not the end. Our lord is immortal, and will one day rise again. Stronger. Until then, I must stay the path. And do my part. I will leave the Volcano Manor before long. I suggest you do the same. I will miss these encounters. The champion who walks the tainted path shines all the more. I always was an admirer. This is fair. Perhaps we will meet again along the path.
Rykard, I harbor you no ill will. The strong take. Such is our code. Even he was prepared to meet a wretched end when he first took blasphemy unto his very flesh. But any road, the Volcano Manor is no more. Though we may yet fulfill an old promise. We hunted our own kind and took what was theirs. And with everything in hand, the time has come to rise against the Erd Tree. Oh, greater will, hear my voice. I am the recusant Bernar, inheritor of my brother's will, and you will fall to my blade. We refuse to become your pawns. Consider this fair warning. Oh, greater will, I am the refuse.
Gone and killed Rykard. You scheming little doxy. Cripes, you make this nonsense seem, well, less nonsensical. Perhaps a tarnished will be Elden Lord after all. But for now, this manor is finished. The demigod beast is slain, and Tanith has lost her head. A fine mess. But how else could it end? When Daddy Ambition's head over heels courting Lady Blasphemy. Well, here I am, untethered once again. Goodbye, my friend. What is it? Oh. Cheers for that.
I hear you helped get the girl back on her feet. Though I'm not her foster father anymore, I'd still like to thank you. Sorry for the time you had to waste.
There are four more. Nicola of the...
His twin,
Luna Prince.
And
the
Rani is all here at the...
If you should learn it,
I'll trade you fine.
We both...
As such.
What is it?
Gullible, yes, but a good soul. Make certain that Tanith gets this. Oh, it's nothing, it's just... makes me sick to see her all bent out of shape. Come on, Tanith, back on your high horse where you belong. You're able then? Then... I can rest easy, my friend.
What is it? I have no need of that. I must continue devouring my beloved lord. Oh, you... Allow me some time. Our lord's carcass is vast and not easily consumed. Dear Rykard, please find purchase within me. I wish to be your serpent, your family. One day, let us devour the gods together. Dear Rykard, I wish to be one day.
To a man's personal belongings? You scheming little thief. The gods demand repentance. Cough up your coin. All of it. Wait. Don't tell me. Is that you? Oh, Christ. Please, wait. I surrender. I surrender. I swear. You? Not even close. Ah, it's been ages since I've seen you. I didn't even realize it was you. Took you for a demi-human or some such. You know how it is. Just an innocent mistake. Water under the bridge, eh? Back to business as usual. This bandit business is hardly what it's cracked up to be. Especially if we keep running into the likes of you. Maybe I'll set up another shop with the lads.
I see you've laid your hands on the other secret medallion. I'm glad to see my counsel has borne fruit, but the honor of the deed is yours alone. You've made more of yourself than Ensha has. Now, more importantly, both secret medallions are in your hands. I suppose you'd like to know, then. What awaits you on the path ahead? Me too, my friend. Me too. I wait with bated breath.
Do you hear me? It is I, Latena. We have reached the land of Mikla's Halic Tree, where Lobo and I began our travels. It's entirely thanks to you that I'm so close to home. These great snow-laden lands stretch far to the north, and beyond the ancient bowers, in the liturgical town of Ordna, lies the place to which I must return. sister of ours. Let the birthing droplet in and create life for us, for all the Albinorics. Thank you. I finally fulfilled my purpose. Our young yet towering sister will give us hope. Now that nothing is left unfinished, I will join you in battle to the bitter end. And when the fighting is done, then you may lay me to rest. Beside Lobo, my dear wolf.